Hey guys, what's up? Bojangles here, and welcome back to another episode of Daisy Overpock on Lingore. Some news. Depressing. My base got attacked, got raided, and it got destroyed. Because like I said, everything on this server is destroyable. So it was in retaliation to something that we did while I was live streaming. We kind of raided the guy's base. I'll put some clips in.
Have you tested? No, I haven't tested it. We don't test shit.
There we go.
Oh, there we go.
Get him, boys!
No faith.
He's got a fire barrel, that's it. Start on this door.
This door.
Yeah, with three of us wailing on it, yeah.
There we go.
God, how many of those would you need if you were doing that on your own? Holy moly.
You need to reload four times.
Can we just blow up the castle instead? Nah, because then we might not be able to climb up the stairs.
We'll lose access to the top.
Yeah. Alright.
We'll just be funny if you two in the bottom are just hitting the castle.
Oh, there he goes.
Go.
He's
got a shed, boys.
Oh, yes. And
go
saves.
Go for the shed.
Bo, do you want to go grab hot water kit?
Cinder block. Mortar.
Do we have to break it?
Oh, these are my stuff. He took my
Can't we just blow up the thing next to it?
Oh, that's not too... Oh, there's some alright stuff in there.
This is my stuff. Yeah. With the fucking Coatsy notebook. What a bastard.
So, yeah. I guess it was fair enough that he came and destroyed my base. Pretty sure he said he hotwired my safe too, so I'm all out of money. All out of everything. At the same time, we kind of had a bit of a whoopsie with our database issues. So, I shoot backspace on the tower. His plot pole kind of decayed early when it shouldn't have. Really shouldn't have, because it was my fault. We didn't check some stuff, right? So he said, oh Bo, I've taken over your base spot because my fucking plot pole despawned as well. And he said, I've left you a message. So yeah. I think his point is proven by this message that he's left. I mean, there's some good craftsmanship. It's very artistic. And I guess it's... Yeah, so that's my safe, my fire barrel, and my motorbike. Well, Papa's first motorbike, but yeah, this is his plot pole. So I'm pretty sure the guy hotwired my safe. So there should be he didn't hotwire my safe. He must have failed on it. Okay. Oh shit, money in it? No, he took all the he took all the money, but not the gear. Right, so we've got some stuff that we can go and sell, because now we're broke and don't have a base, because this isn't my plot pole. So can I make a engine scrap metal? No, I can't make a mozzie. Well, at least we've got 12 Shaytac mags and an AA-12, I guess. But anyway, yeah, that's been the update on the server. I kind of love this. This is fucking hilarious. I need to pretty much join up with Primus and go and make some money and figure out where to build a new base, because I kind of don't want to build here and I want this to stay here for as long as possible, because it's fucking hilarious. So anyway, we'll go meet up with Primus and we'll get into do some missions, make some cash, probably find a new place to put a base, things like that. So yeah, I will see you guys shortly. And don't laugh at me, okay? It wasn't my fault that my base fucking disappeared and then someone wrote cunt. I mean, it's pretty funny. I like it. I'm gonna leave it. Anyway, I will see you guys shortly. Man, all I've got is a fucking Stanag CCO. Maybe I sneak around like the back-ish.
He died at this mission and I see a body bleeding down there.
Oh, okay.
What was he taken out by? It was mounted gun, wasn't it?
I'd say it was AI.
Yeah, but I think the picture was a mounted gun.
I'm just going to have to get real close though with the Stanag.
There's AI on that side that you're going in.
Okay. This one rock seems like it might be good. Oh. It wasn't at me.
It's me firing.
Oh, it was?
Taking out two.
Oh yeah, they're all dead. Well, plenty of them are dead.
Yeah, they're still mounted up though, I'm pretty sure.
I see. No, it's a cow. God damn it. I thought I saw moving. It was a moo up the corner.
It was movement. Yeah, there's a lot of dead bodies over there. But I can't see any of them on the mounted guns from this angle.
I'll push around then, eh? Might be around the back.
Get that guy's body. He might have some money on them.
Kind of feel bad, like, stealing a dude's mission, but...
I don't.
At this point, I'm a bandit, and I'm broke. I need fucking all the money I can get.
Is this a hero mission? Yeah, it is. We... need to get some negative human.
Unless he traded with the last one.
No, well, I killed two of them.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I'm not seeing any movement or any 50 cows.
Yeah, that's why I'm flanking around to the left a bit before I get too close. Fucking zombies everywhere.
I just don't want them to run up on me with a pistol or something. Oh, yeah, where was his body, though? You saw him on your side.
Next to the crate.
Oh, so he went up to the crate before it finished and got mowed down. The zombie's there now, but I think they're mine.
I think they're ours.
I'm going to have to sneak up, aren't I? Push up the back, maybe? Alright, I'm pushing up.
Also remember, there's a spawn not far from here, so...
Yeah, that's why we need to hurry up and do it.
Yeah.
But if the body's on that side, you should be going maybe your way.
Well, you're on the other side of the building. I'm assuming there's no HKs over there.
No HKs. No M2s.
Alright.
Oh, it's popped. Those were the last two. Go. Alright, I'm just going to get a better fucking gun. Oh, I'm dead.
Where?
300. It sounded like it was from my right. So, to the west? Southwest-ish? Fuck. Okay, I'm here. Oh, I see movement. What?
Hey?
He must be behind like a fucking LOD thing.
Can you see him, but not see him?
Yeah.
Floating.
God damn it.
What?
He's getting hit to shit by zombies. Well, it's just because I couldn't hit him, man. It's fucking annoying.
There's possibly two there, remember? Navy was only 100 meters, so he must have moved out.
He's bleeding. The zombies are fucking him. He's got like 10 zombies chasing him. He's legging it.
Out of the mission?
Yeah. He's headed east. He must have heard the shots coming from me. I might try and
my body. And then you can waste him.
I might try and go around. He was looting the body when I started shooting at him, but looks like he wasn't really caring.
Up where I am?
No, at the mission. It was where those couple of buildings are. By the... Oh, I see him. Shit, on in between me and you right now? Are you shooting at you?
Yeah, I'm getting shot at.
Yeah, give me a sec. Knocked. Dead.
Hey.
Well, he's dead.
No, he's not. No, kill message. Now he's dead.
Yeah, that's the guy I was chasing.
What was he wearing?
Green, like, bandit clothing with a hat kind of thing, like camo green.
He took my gun. He looted me. He's got my backpack and my gun.
Yeah, I'm grabbing it all back. Didn't look at any of the mission stuff on him.
Right, I'm coming to the body now.
Oh, I've got all your stuff. Check the mission crate, to be honest.
I want my gear first. I don't fucking want to be running around with nothing.
Well, the medibacks, that was the guy that died originally.
Yeah.
He just died again.
That's fine, I still want my gear. Are you up with the body?
No, yeah, just come to me.
Have you hit this body?
No.
Do you have any chips?
Oh, shit. Your stuff should be in. No, come grab your bag.
Was it you firing?
No, it wasn't. But grab your bag, all your guns, everything's in your bag.
I can't.
This should be. Take it. We traded? I'm unconscious?
No, you're dead. Oh, no, you are unconscious. Where are you?
Just next to you, man. The dude was right fucking there. I don't know who he was. He's just lying there.
Evil clowns.
I think you should better whip your gun out of your bag. I put all your shit in there, I think.
I can't pick up my bag. I've just been saying that. I cannot pick up the bag.
That's weird.
Right, are you bandaged?
Yes, mate.
Take the... Thank you.
You got it?
Yeah, I do now.
Get your gun? Oh, wait, no, you had the HK, didn't you?
Yeah.
Sorry, I grabbed the HK and left the SR-25 SD in there. Do you want the HK back?
I want my HK back, please.
Yeah. I'll charge you. There you go. There should be an SR-25 SD in there that was his that I'll steal off you. And a few mags if possible.
What does that take? DMR?
Yeah, DMR.
There you go.
Cheers. I'm guessing these were your Mozzie engine Mozzie parts too?
If they're on the body, I guess so.
Alright, there's the engine. I'll go grab my backpack.
Don't worry about it. This backpack's got Mozzie parts in it. Oh, this is the guy I saw riding in on the bike.
Oh, okay. Yep. I think that's his mate.
He's got a Shaytac in his bag.
No fucking shit. Grab that.
And an HK-417 if you want it.
Alright. I don't have a backpack, so I'll grab the Shaytac. Alright, let's grab me my backpack. Oh, and I made 34. Oh, I made 34.
Grab that tube one I just dropped.
No, I had a bigger one. Okay. I took the large gun bag off him and swapped mine for it.
Oh, okay. I've already got the shade deck on me, so.
Oh, another SR-25.
Take the HK for 417.
On his body?
Yeah, it's on his body.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's mine, never mind. I've got a, what's this, ACR SD if you want that.
Nah.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go check the box.
Most of the box stuff was on this guy, wasn't it?
No, I don't think so. No, it should be all wooden stuff. I didn't see any wood building supplies on them.
Okay.
Right, okay. Large wood wall with door, large wooden wall. Oh no, it is here, sorry, my bad.
Dumbass.
I guess I'll start blocking off this place. Well, no, people can just fly in anyway.
At the moment, through the roof, yeah. So I said, do you want this fucking large forest camo net to just throw over the top for now?
Yeah, it's not a bad idea.
Alright, I'll grab you four of them. And then I'm heading over. I've only got... No, I want dome tent. I want the camo net. Alright. This dog... This fucking door cucks me so many times.
Well, even once I build up, people can just climb over the rocks anyway, so I'm going to have to put tank trap kits, like, all around the outside of the rocks. Well no, I'm just going to have to...
Until you put metal floors down.
Yeah, until I build it over. Well, for now, it'll fucking help.
That's what I need to do with a large chunk of that cash that I've just got, is go and get some fucking metal panels.
I have to snap a pick and send it to fucking Falcon. Is that in line with the other one? Or enough?
The touching. Yeah, so that's enough. I mean, it's just to stop people landing in here for now, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much. Probably one, like, here.
Just go up.
It looks alright.
Yeah. Fuck, you need more.
One more.
The fuck? That rock just swallowed me. Hey, you're safe here.
Oh yeah, I'm with you. Oh, hello. Alright, that's good. That's good to know. I think I can get up on these ones. Oh wait, there we go.
Love it. It's got like a little hidden cubby in here.
But I didn't even move.
Up again if you can. Yeah. That pretty much covers it. You're not landing a mozzie in here.
No, yeah, you might be able
to get through this little hole, but doubt it.
Oh, yeah, one more on that side would be good, but yeah, you can still fucking... You can just climb over the rocks anyway and shit.
Yeah. Well, it's just to keep fucking helis and shit out, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, pretty much for now.
And it's going to take you quite a few floors to floor that.
Oh, yeah, it's going to take a lot of effort.